Hi everyone, today we will see a multi-purpose plant in our Ayurveda. Name of this plant in Ayurveda is Dhatura. Latin name is Dhatura metal. In Kannada, it is called as Unmatta and Ummattu in Malayalam. In classics, five varieties of Dhatura are described, which are Shweta, which is white, Neela, which is blue, Krishna, which is black, Rakta, which is red, and Pita, which is yellow. Usually, Dhatura are two types, Shweta and Krishna. You are watching in this video is Krishna Dhatura. Medicinal uses of this plant are, on external application, it improves skin quality. It helps in quick wound healing. Helps to relieve pain and inflammation on external application. Its application is useful for to relieve fever also. Oral administration of purified Dhatura seed is indicated in chronic respiratory disorders, asthma and dysuria. After proper purification only, Dhatura Bija is to be used internally because it is very poison. Now I am explaining some different classical uses of Krishna Dhatura. This type of treatment is very effective on knee pain, back pain and such all types of joint pains. First, we should collect some big size leaves from the Dhatura plant and clean it well with cloth. Then keep the leaf on the painful area. Backside of the leaf should face towards. And tie the leaf with cotton thread, because the leaf should not move while doing treatment. Then we should take a brick and cut into small single piece according to the size of painful area. Then just give a normal heat on the side of brick with gas stove or something, and this brick should be pressed on the leaf. Which means apply heat over the painful area. It should be continuously done. While doing this treatment, the color of the leaf will change into dark green or watery green. At that time, we should stop doing to apply heat and remove the leaf from the area. Number of the leaves can be increased when painful area is more. This is one of the effective treatment doing traditionally for all types of joint pain and especially for calcaneal spur also. I hope that what I mentioned is understood to everyone and hope to see it in practice. Thank you.